Hi, my name's Fernando, Education Officer at Barwon Water, and welcome. Today we're going to learn about how to plant native grasses and shrubs in your backyard.
For thousands of years, Aboriginal people have cared for country. They lived and farmed in a way that encouraged biodiversity. Today we will be helping to maintain the biodiversity of this area by planting some native plants. We'll be planting a small golden wattle, native to southwest Victoria. You'll need a trowel to dig with, some water, a tree guard, and some wooden stakes. Make sure you pick a spot with the right amount of sunlight and proper soil condition for your chosen native. Slowly dig your hole, trying to create a hole that is slightly wider than your pot and about the same depth. The end result should be a hole that your plant can sit in and the top of the soil in the pot be level with the ground. A good way to check is simply to pop the plant and pot inside. You're now ready to take the plant out of its pot and gently put it in the ground. Gently squeeze the edges of the pot to loosen the soil. Place the plant in the hole, ensuring the soil around the base of the plant sits at ground level. And then backfill your hole with the excess soil. It's also a good idea to provide some protection to the young plant. This can be in the form of a proper tree guard like I'm using today, or you could use an old milk or juice container. At this point, your lovely new native will need a bit of water to help it settle in and start growing. Give it a gentle but thorough water, and then another good drink every 2 or 3 days for the first few months. Having native plants in our environment encourages native animals into the area and gives them an advantage over introduced species